Robert Jewell Withers was a Victorian architect, now sadly largely forgotten. His buildings show a remarkable use of geometrical forms. He worked almost exclusively in the Gothic style. He built or rebuilt and restored several churches in southwest Wales. He was also responsible for Cardigan Guildhall and several local schools. These were small commissions which wouldn't have earned him a great deal of money. However, he put time and care into designing even the smallest detail, ironwork, carpentry, and stained glass. He also sometimes gave a window as a gift to the church. He was a well-known architect in his day. Somehow or other, he seems now to have been overlooked. This short film is a celebration of his style.